This is Caldensor. It is the most world-famous raptor center, where we see the raptors migrating. This is the morning, and you have to wake up really early to see the birds. This is the raptor center. This is Queen Philip. This is Dr. Bob. He's the world famous of raptors. This one is a shiny sparrowhawk, and the stripy one is a Japanese sparrowhawk. Every one is different, but you can see them really close from the sky. Sometimes the sky's full of them. Sometimes there are other birds. Sunbirds. And sometimes we catch big birds. Dr. Philip measures the bird and then he lets me let them go at the end. My friends at the natural landmark of Caldensor, the world's most famous raptor center. I'm going back in October.